CMT Viewer is an app developed by Weintek for users to monitor and control HMI screens. Now, let's explore how to use CMT Viewer to monitor HMI and change the CMT Viewer login password. Open CMT Viewer from the EBPro folder on your computer. On your mobile device, download CMT Viewer from the App Store. Click the icon to search for a device. Click Refresh to search for HMIs on the network or enter the IP address of the HMI you want to monitor in the search field. Then click Enter. Enter the login password, which by default is 6 ones, and click OK. Open the System Setting window on the HMI and press Login. Enter the password, then press System Password and User. Enter the new password and press OK. Return to CMT Viewer, connect to the HMI, and use the new password to log in and monitor the HMI. VNC is a remote screen sharing protocol widely used for remote monitoring software. The HMI has a built-in VNC server, allowing you to remotely monitor the HMI screen using VNC Viewer. Open the System Setting window on the HMI and press Login. Enter the password, then press System Password and VNC Setting. Enable Start VNC and VNC Multi-Connection, then exit System Setting. Use the VNC Viewer software and enter the HMI's IP address in the search field, then click Enter. Enter the VNC password and click OK. The HMI screen will be displayed. Repeat the steps to enable VNC. Go to the VNC setting page and press VNC login password. Enter the new password and press Confirm. A successfully changed password message will pop up. You can now log in to VNC using the new password. Return to VNC Viewer and log in to VNC using the new password. The HMI screen will be displayed. Webview provides a way for users to monitor and control the HMI screen without downloading additional client software. Open a web browser and enter the HMI's IP address. Enter the HMI login password to access Web HMI. Click Features, then Webview Setting. Enable Webview. Click the Webview button. Enter the Webview login password and click Login. The HMI screen will be displayed. Repeat the steps to reach the Webview setting page. Click Change Password. Enter the new password and click OK to complete the change. Log in to Webview using the new password.